remember it. I haven't played it in years, or but it goes like this, maybe. Well, Granddaddy was a natty light drinker. He used to tinker on short bench Chevys. Part-time talker, full-time thinker. I remember the day he said, "Boy, you're ready to have the talk." And he tossed me a cold one, said, "Listen up. Well, here's all you need to know, son. There's something stuck and needs fixing. Or if it's unstuck and needs sticking, if things get tough, well, it's probably gonna come down on one or two things. Yeah, I've been around. One thing I found is most problems in life ain't hard to sort out. No, all it takes is some WD-40 and duct tape." Well, 3 a.m., here I am in the doghouse. I fell right out of her good graces. Dead cell phone, a new deadbolt. Put a damper on all communication. Just when all hope seemed gone in my stubborn head, a little light came on. Something stuck and needs fixing. Or if it's unstuck and needs sticking, if things get tough, well, it's probably gonna come down one or two things. Yeah, I've been around. One thing I've found is most problems in life ain't hard to sort out. No, all it takes is some WD-40 and duct tape. Well, it took half a roll and a little lubricator on some old Zepcos, but a six-pack later, I somehow MacGyvered some way to tape her little note on her window. Something stuck and needs fixing. Or if it's unstuck and needs sticking, if things get tough, man, it's probably gonna come down to one or two things. Yeah, I've been around. One thing I've found is most problems in life ain't hard to sort out. No, all it takes is some WD-40 and duct tape. I put a lot of faith in WD-40 and duct tape. WD-40 and duct tape. Something like that.